I know, man. Yeah, get out of here.
Nice having you.
Holy shit, man.
Unbelievable, man. For legal reasons, I cannot badmouth the marketplace, but I will badmouth the marketplace.
Beautiful. Oh,
oh my God. Watch out, Leonardo DiCaprio. I'm headed your way. Oh. We're playing right now?
Yeah.
Man, no on-stream matches for me. Alright, well.
Yeah, no VOD review.
No VOD review.
You gotta be like the, And he's out of here.
Hold down the fort.
Oh,
what, the solo show? Oh, I'm not ready for the solo show.
Oh. Stop battle.
It's time for some
gaming,
games
my friends. It is time
for some games.
Is there a setup over there? Is there an extra, like, two? Are there two?
Yes.
DVs versus Wolfie.
So we got Loudmouth versus Jonic. Looks like we're gonna be playing Pac-Man in this. In just a moment.
Oh, really?
See, Jonic wouldn't. Very smart choice on Jonic's part to not go snake this. So we missed a small amount of gameplay, but nothing super essential. Yeah, I think if you go Ness in this matchup, Snake in this matchup, you may be trolling, because I think the pack is a smart idea. Alex is pretty good at the game.
Are you good to play again?
Or Loudmouth, rather, I suppose.
Are you good to play again, or do you want to
put
something in?
Nice. Ooh, that, the get-up attack doing double duty.
That was insane.
Oh, you gotta SDI that PK fire, otherwise you will be killing it for a bit. The question is, can Ness absorb the fruit? I know he can reflect the fruit. Ooh!
Oh,
they're nice. Just double jump back here. Extra drift in.
Wait, this is a rematch, right?
Okay. Oh, a rematch. Who won earlier? Okay. So we got the salty run back for Loudmouth here.
Loudmouth won
Ness needs to clean the stock up pretty quickly here, though. Oh, I can't believe that hit break shield.
The shield.
Well, I'm not thinking the 1-2 losers. Oh, I think you can convert that to something else, but oh my gosh, pack going for it all. And usually Ness cleans up stocks earlier than Ness with grab, but Pac-Man is doing a good job of staying away.
Oh, backer.
Alright, pretty even game. It's all about Ness creating that combo or Pac-Man getting the fair string.
Oh no,
ooh.
Getting pushed forward by the Hydrant.
Some Hydrant antics as always. Oh my gosh, that was the scariest challenge I've ever seen. Oh, the F smash the wrong direction.
Oh.
Misses the punish.
Especially F.
Oh, here comes the Hydrant. Oh, it was coming in hot. Ness. Oh, he air dodged a little late. Yeah. Not returned from that one.
Not undoable.
But let's see what both these players have got left in the tank to try to get us in the top 8. This is their last top 8 spot for pool 1, so. Oh my gosh, that was so close from Ness. Oh, the smash 4 roll!
The smash 4.
Oh, and the super armor Pac-Man eats the PK Thunder. Oh my gosh.
So
Ness has just been so scary challenging. But that's not even enough. Only 66% down for Loudmouth here.
Very
doable
nice
for Ness.
With.
A few good up airs or a PK fire strings and you're in there. Oh my gosh, that was close. What an crazy match from Ness. Oh my.
Oh,
man, Jonix has been looking for so many.
Oh, we are looking.
The Hydrant! Preventing him from DIA!
Oh, and finally, only one F smash hit in the whole game, but it was the one that mattered on the last stock. This could be really close, though.
What is this a reference to, by the way? I've seen this.
Nobody knows what Pac-Man does or is. It's just the funny arcade game. Don't look any deeper into it.
Why does he get a fairy? Why does he get 760 with the subscript degrees?
What's the Galaga doing there? Where's the bell?
Why is Galaga?
I don't. You know, for me, I'm a Pac-Man player. I look at it and I say, all right, that's the character. You know, I try not to ask too many questions.
John wins. Switches characters.
So
into now, this
John
be,
is doing.
Oh, go Ness.
Ooh. So we got two character changes. Snake versus Joker here. I think that Ness was doing pretty good. I think he should have stayed Ness, but I'm not on stage, and it doesn't matter.
This is definitely a very good matchup for this.
Ooh. So, Jonix plays a pretty defensive Snake. Generally puts a lot of grenades on platforms, because Snake really shines on Battlefield 2, in my opinion.
He...
Oh my gosh, I can't believe
barely.
That didn't break the shield. Didn't even poke either. Oh my gosh, the clean back air conversion? Gonna run out of our sentries soon. Making the most of it though. Oh, the dash attack.
Oh, but he has evened it back up.
A lighter character may have died there. Yeah, that was. He got so much out of our send here. Weak hit of dash attack.
Oh, you don't.
Oh, he actually might have gotten saved by the grenade. Snake has some great throw conversions.
The last hit of dare.
Oh, that's going to be untouchable. Yeah, and that will win the first stock.
Especially coming in from that side, that sucks.
And now it's Snake time. This is where Snake does his best, because he's just going to get so much free percent. Oh yeah, this is stacking up so quickly. Joker's in a lot of trouble here.
Yeah, you can see it. John is gaining momentum. He's feeling it.
Yeah, this is a gamer at their truest. Okay.
Down smash gonna pick it up, though.
106% deficit for Loudmont. No, he dash chance to prove that he's still got the gamer skill, so let's see what we get from him here. Ooh! Grenade into up air conversion. This is a really tall order for Loudmont, though.
This is gonna get very tough.
Oh my gosh, what a weird string. Okay, nice down air, down throw to air conversion.
Oh,
lands on the C4 though. Well, you can see the desperation coming out from Loudmouth, because it's kind of what it calls
good
for. Ooh.
Reflect.
Great reflect to the back air.
This is doable. Yeah, this is doable for Joker now. Only 72% deficit, and you have our Sen, but not for much longer.
Oh, no.
Oh, our Sen's
okay,
gone. Oh my gosh, just drops the up tilt on him. And that
Jesus.
Is it for Loudmouth. We've got Jonix. And moving on to top.